Georgia Bureau of Investigation have determined exactly what the military object was that was found Thursday evening on a homeowner's property. GBI officials say that was a military practice mortar round. Now, the mortar had blue on one end of it. Fox 31 spoke to someone who was an active member of the U.S. Marine Corps and says that blue was put on the end when it is no longer live.